Greetings, fellow Earthlings, and welcome back to Binary Domain. This movie has just picked up and we finally realized why we're here. You know, the entire lore behind the world, how the world came to be the way it was, and, well, to be honest, it certainly does have a very, you know, philosophical aspect to it. And pretty much the same way that most Japanese media actually has a philosophical aspect to it. The story is actually pretty nice. It's taking by surprise thus far. I mean, it seems like a pretty nice adventure. The gameplay is pretty easy, straightforward. I bet it would probably have been more difficult if I was playing it with a controller. But with the mouse and keyboard, it's pretty simple. I feel like I could probably ramp up the difficulty as well. But then again, that was just the first level, so let's not get ahead of ourselves. So with that being said, let us go ahead and continue the game. And yeah, let's go.
Right, we split into two teams from here onwards. One in the front, one bringing up the rear. At least one team makes it through should the worst happen.
Yeah, well, I don't like hanging back, so I'll take point.
Might I remind you that I'm in command here? Not that I expect pulling rank would benefit your attitude. So, who do you fancy for your team, Sergeant?
We can select party members. That's interesting. So definitely Bo, but we've also got V and Charlie, who's spec ops, SMG, various explosives, tactical specialist, CQC expert, and demolition shotgun RPG. Now I feel like with a heavy gunner and a sniper, and these two are essentially like CQB or CQC, whatever else you would like to call them, to be honest. But I do believe, like, among the two, I would prefer... I can only take, like, two of these guys, so... I could take Bo with me, because that definitely makes sense. But I've only got slots for, like, two people here. And then there's a trust system, so... I figure if we can get to work on increasing the trust for these people, it might be beneficial for us. So... for right now, given how the level seems open-ended, I think I'm going to take these two, like Bo and Faye. We're going to focus on these two right here. All right. Sure.
All right, you go ahead. Radio us when you reach the contact location.
No problem. What if we run into scrap heads?
Shoot them. That's what you Yanks are best at, isn't it?
You know, Charlie, maybe I could get to like you after all.
Looks like he's geared for a comeback. And you're just gonna stand around here? Alright. Just give me a second there. Sorry about pausing right near the beginning, but I sort of had to put my cap on. My bald head loses heat very quickly.
Yo, Dano, check it out. That sweet thing there? What a dynamite bod. You're in agreement, am I right? You know it. It's enough to knock a guy's manners all out of sync.
Listen, if you can't be serious, can you drop out now? It's bad for the mission.
Ooh, scary stuff.
Looks like we lost her trust in the process. Okay, maintaining dynamics is going to be a challenge in this game. Do you want to? Huh, interesting. I was getting the option of hiding behind cover somewhere over here, but yeah. Speaking of bald-headed men, I bet that the actual villain behind all of this is the guy, the bald-headed guy that we saw in the cutscene, instead of this Japanese guy.
Swarms of surveillance bots. Get mean around here.
And I say that primarily because of how he had this red spot in his eyes. That thing just popped into existence. I see something over there. Auto repair one for Dan only. Nano machines. Okay, this might be useful.
We go right through there. Look sharp.
Hold up. You're very quick. Alright, this assault rifle. I mean, it's a three-shot boost weapon. Not that I mind that, but we can try it out. We can definitely try it out. For Rachel only. Okay, we can actually buy nano machines for other folks now. What is this? For Dan, vitals boost 2, base health by 10%, base health by 20%. Okay, we can use this for Big Bo. Defense by 15%, armor clad and kicker strength 3. Let's go with both of these. Should not run this too much. For Rachel, we are not with Rachel. For Charlie, we are not with Charlie. And we'll buy these for them when we're with them. Nano machine that speeds auto healing by 1.2 times the normal rate for Faye and aim focus. Okay, these two are pretty important for Faye, so maybe we'll go ahead and buy these for her. And maybe let us go ahead and upgrade Faye's guns a little, because we haven't really had the chance to do that yet, have we? Now, accuracy, it's a sniper, how much more accurate can it get? But I do believe right now I would like to increase the rate of fire here. That has changed to 2000 credits right now. Range could definitely use some love. Alright. I don't have any other. I want the jackpot! Hold up. That's not what I wanted to do. Can I not, like, pick up these grenades then? Yeah, it seems the grenade is stuck inside. Oh well, even though I won the jackpot, we are still a little lacking here. Let's go ahead and equip our friends with their, you know, stuff first. Yeah, I can't exactly swap teammates on the fly like that. Okay, Big Bow. What do we have here? Heavy guns, Giga Strength. That would be Armor Clad 1, Giga Strength 2. Let us go ahead and equip you with Giga Strength 3 here. And please set right here. Giga Strength 2 can take rest. Armor Clad 3. What is this? Close combat effectiveness. Melee attack power. In case we ask him to, like, charge or something. Let us keep that here. This guy is like a walking. Yeah, he's got a lot of defense. We can send him to charge as well. Alright, Faye. Let's go and equip Faye with some of the things that we bought for her. Recovery rate and aim focus. Alright. It's strange how these Japanese games use, like, this puzzle system for a lot of these things. Vitals boost 1. Auto repair 1. Now that is definitely something I would like to have. Shot protection 1. And what is this? Bulletproof skin 1. Don't really need that. Now the thing is, what do we want to remove from this thing here? Should we remove reload speed or should we remove defense? I feel like we can remove the defense because we've now got better repair options. Alright, excuse me there. I just want to quickly look around before we proceed further, just to see if I'm missing something. Sometimes these games have, like, a ton of things over here.
Robots are clumped together. Numbers like that, wouldn't it be faster just to blitz them?
Alright, let's rock the house!
Hold it, you two! That's crazy!
Let's go!
Faith and boating don't really mix well together from the looks of it. I mean, she is a sniper, so it sort of makes sense. I got another headshot there.
Hey, what are you trying to do?
Sorry. Didn't see you there, Bo.
Oh man, would you look at them all?
Where are they?
Fire!
I sort of missed the chance to buy like the powerful pistol. I don't know if it actually makes a difference in the game.
Sniper, take cover.
Where's the sniper though? I see something here that I would definitely. Oh, it's a sniper rifle. Amazing. Now where's bow tank? Right.
Don't give up yet.
Got the sniper. I feel like that's all the snipers that there were here. Wait, have we had this gun before? Yes, it's shotgun. I was thinking this level might be open-ended, but apparently not. Oh, I see where you are. Up the stairs. How about we go up here? Can't go up there, of course not. This game is like super linear in that fashion. Moving up the stairs. I don't know what sounds those were, but
got it!
I heard some kind of sound there. Something
Charlie,
like an alarm.
In. Charlie here, what's your situation? Enemy reinforcements keep coming! We'll have to wipe them out before we can get to the contact! Roger that!
We can't get a bill, and we have like a sniper here. Too late at this point, but I could probably use the sniper. I just wish there was like a provision variant we could crouch, you know? This game has like a few controls less than the standard game. Like the standard shooter, I mean. Like, for example, you can't crouch. And you can't really jump either. Hi there. I wonder why that doesn't make him roam around like a headless bastard.
Yo, do you hear that?
Damn! A grand lancer!
What?
Take cover! But that thing's armored. Our guns won't dent it. We'll have to think of something else and fast!
If only this, I mean, I could certainly. Use these. Or not! Shit. Yeah, why don't you go ahead and get sucked?
I knew we wouldn't make a scratch, goddamn armored asshole!
Armored asshole, huh?
Look at that! The armor peeled off! Focus your fire there! Bet you could do some serious damage!
Sam! Up there! We should use that power cable!
Okay! Let's use it to shock the mother!
Shoot the cable down on my mark!
Okay, waiting for your marker.
Now then! Shoot it!
That probably stunned it.
There's probably another amazing feat by the survivor. Focus your fire where its armor's gone. That should do some damage.
I hope so.
Fire!
For example, the head.
You're hurting me good.
Doesn't look like it. But if you say so, sure. I'm trying to hit it in the eyes, but whatever reason, it's not exactly working out right now.
It'll take all day if we don't do something.
It's sure will.
We need some intel on Grand Lancers. Is there any way to stop one?
What about an RPG?
Our intelligence office just sent some data on that model.
While we're waiting, let's find out.
It seems its drive system's in its head. Destroy that. Stop it dead in its tracks.
Well, what a coincidence. I was aiming for the head.
Well, you heard him. Aim for his head.
Well, I've been sort of doing that.
System. Someone jumped onto it from the roof. Dad, you're the man for the job.
All right.
We'll lure it over to the building. Just make sure you time your jump right. We'll see what you got, soldier boy. Stand by on the roof.
All right, then. Where's the roof that we need to head to? Over there, from the looks of it.
Damn, the roof, man! Hurry!
On it, on it, on it. Hold up. What's this? I was looking for this. It's a goddamn... Actually, I'll access it on the way back. What do you mean, what the hell? I hope Fee's not dead yet.
There! Chill right there till that mother gets close enough.
Nice! Hang on tight! This is it, Dan. You have to hang in there.
Okay, I'm getting...
You have to hang in there.
I'm getting ripped apart by some other enemies there. I don't know who's...
I'm okay. I can handle this.
I don't know who's shooting me from behind.
Come on, Dan. Don't let it drop. We're almost there. Hang in there.
Just a bit more. Cut it out.
Yeah, I can't even aim at that other enemy there.
Hang in there.
I mean, that's what I would personally call bad design, but yeah. That guy there.
That took longer than I thought it would. But if we can't handle combat down here in the slums, we're already in over our heads. The upper city's going to be much more dangerous. I didn't expect the mission to be this tough. Did you, Dan? Then I guess we're all venturing into new territory. I admit, I expected a veteran like you would have been in plenty of tight spots. That's why they call you the survivor, isn't it? Or are you just being modest?
Who knows? At any rate, right now I'm, I'm supposed to... what do I respond with? Sure.
That's what I thought. And I'll be counting on you. You've got a big mouth, but you seem like you can back it up.
Yo, check out the teacher's pet. Pat on the head for you, brother.
That's enough. We don't want to keep Charlie's contact waiting.
If you insist. Big bro, watch where you're headed, would you? Oh, wait, it's a swan carrying a package. That's interesting. We've got an LMG there that we can like pick up. Anything else here? We've got first aid kits for everybody, literally. Oh wait, Fee has one less. Alright, we got some for her. What else can we buy now? Physical enhancement for Rachel. We could definitely buy that stuff, but do we really want to is the question. Medipouch 1 for Charlie only? Yeah, nah. We'll buy stuff for them when we need them. For now, let us go ahead and increase our... Yeah, pretty much. All of this. Shock boost, honestly, don't use it as much, to be honest, and that's literally all it is. Like, the reason that I'm not using it, the fact that I don't use it as much. Firepower, I'd definitely like to purchase that. Range, yes. Accuracy, yes. And rate of fire, we'll get to that later. Big bow, what can we get for you? Number of rounds, definitely. 75, and then what else? Firepower, let's go. Can't really purchase anything else for him. Well, accuracy, let's go. If not that, then what else, right? Did you like win the lottery again? That's interesting. Alright. That's like free ammo for us.
Let's go!
Sniper. I would like to stick on to the RPG for the time being.
The rendezvous with our contact is past this shutter. Let's get going.
What a coincidence. I'm supposed to open the shutter? Alright. What is this? I would have gotten a first aid kit as is. Didn't need to like. Yeah, why can't these guys like jump for shit? I mean, then again, they are probably wearing like super heavy armor and stuff. And the weapons, why did it still like that? That's it? Shot level.
This must be it. This is Dan. We're at the location.
Copy that. Wait for us. We'll join you there.
Why do people like you always make so much noise?
Bit of an occupational hazard, that is. We had to see Mifune. Tell him Charlie's here.
Never heard of you? Never heard of him? Can't help you.
Your order, please.
One of my regulars did a number on him.
Huh. You gonna fix him?
What's the point? He'll get bashed in again.
Nice to know you're appreciated, huh?
Look, I don't want any trouble. Just trying to make a living here.
I'll take a beer.
Well, shit, pretty lady. All you had to do was ask. Sushi's on the house.
Thank you. So, now maybe you can tell us, where's Mifune-san?
I told you. I never heard of him.
Die! Look, mate, we don't have time to piss about. Where is Mifune?
He's here.
What?
He's watching us through this scrap head.
Not bad, Yankee man. Don't blame the barkeep. He didn't know.
Mifune? What the bloody hell is this?
Change of plans. Head for the underground mall. I'll have someone meet you there.
Unbelievable.
What's your name, Yankee man?
Dan. Why?
I've got my eye on you, Dan.
See? Waste the money!
Why take it out of the poor robot, though?
Right, I've set coordinates to the objective. Let's go.
Do me a favor and use the back door. You people don't exactly blend in around here.
Thanks, brother.
Base to Beetle 2. Our intel says Mifune is a smuggler. Specializes in weapons and technology banned in Japan.
That sounds typical. That all you got?
Afraid so. Mifune isn't even his real name. All we've got to go on is his rep.
Yeah, don't sweat the details, Base. Just leave it to me.
You know something I don't, Gregory?
Well, I don't know, Major. Do you have extensive operational experience dealing with underworld crooks?
Just be careful. All of you. Base out.
You're right. I'm liking this guy more and more.
All right, let's go. Mifune is waiting.
All right, we get to choose teams again. Now, underground mall. Wanted something like CQP, so let's just grab these two here. Alright, yeah, sure. If it's necessary. I'm not a fan of these guys though. Although I'm not certain that using this RPG underground would be ideal.
Charlie,
well, looks like I spoke too soon.
Some form of supply depot by the looks of it. Rather run down though.
Why are there these explosive things everywhere?
No, this door doesn't look like it will open.
It appears to be inoperable. We'll need to blow the door off somehow.
Well, I've got just the weapon for
right,
it.
Come look at this. The service robot still has some battery charge left.
Hmm. Welcome. Thank you for coming. Do you require our charging service?
Fill that tank there with fuel. See that you top it off.
As you wish.
What's that? What's that I hear?
Oi! There's a transport!
Charging has completed. Thank you for your patience.
Right, I'll move the fuel tank. Keep an eye out for hostiles.
And I can't believe that, maybe I should have shot the engine instead. But that seems a boot. Holy hell.
Bloody hell, that's a region thing. Let's get it right this time.
Welcome. Thank you for coming. Do you require our charging service?
That's right. Get it up again.
As you wish.
Hold this position till the charging's done. Annihilate anyone or anything that threatens us.
Actually, it's my bad. Like, the objective was to get to the underground mall, not Okay, I'm liking the ammo upgrade for this gun. That's good. We just need to hold out here.
Thank you for your patronage.
Right, I'll move the fuel tank. Keep an eye out for hostiles.
Right, now this thing has got zero ammo right now. Maybe we can buy some more for it for those.
Even a bit much for me.
Reloading.
Well then, that was stupid of me. Shotgun of all things, really. Yeah, maybe I made the wrong choice there. More of these guys? Alright. One more. Okay, this thing is becoming more accurate. I'll spend a few more points into its accuracy. Oh no.
That's a region thing. Let's get it right this time.
Looks like that thing broke. I can't really help it if those things break, you know. Can't exactly shield that thing. Who's shooting at me? Oh, you? I see.
Welcome. Thank you for coming. Do you require our charging service?
That's right. Fill it up again.
As you wish.
Hold this position till the charging's done. Annihilate anyone or anything that threatens us.
Where's the final one? Are they all down? Ooh. I definitely need some more ammo though. I guess that's why the pistol's there, huh?
Gotta do something quickly!
Not what... Maybe I should stay away from this area.
Charging has now. Thank you for your patience.
I can already see hostiles right here. The bullets are so slow! Okay, let me go ahead and try and grab that thing here. Like this thing right here. Finally. I think I should move a bit. So that I can give these guys some space to move around. We essentially just need to hold out.
Never surrender.
Right. Never surrender indeed. And you know what? Let's use this.
Excellent. Far better than I expected.
You're really something special.
Really? I mean, you guys are just cussing me. Not like 2 minutes ago.
We have to make a stand here. We can't fail.
I believe I've got enough ammo for this at this point. I was trying to blow his head off, but yeah, I guess that's not always possible. Seems fine just for. I think this guy is headless. No, he does seem to have. Yeah, he is headless. It's like an infinite weave, never-ending weave of enemies right here. I'll stay right here so that they can't exactly get to me that easily. Or at least shoot the ammo being transported as easily, is what I mean to say.
This is even a bit much for me.
More enemies inbound. On it. Right, I tend to forget that you can run in this game.
Well done! Let's roll, people!
Our intel says Mifune is under the station. Let's head over there.
Like other games in normal difficulty, we would have been dead by now. But since this is not. Oh shit. Interesting. Okay, you know what? You're getting a loot of this.
We'll take them all out before long.
Absolutely. Let me go ahead and access the shop right here. Because it's there, you know. Alright, shopping, do you have anything? Well, there's like a hologram decoy which we can definitely use for tactical purposes. But apart from that, we have got Vital Boost too. No, we already had that. Except ours is like 3 squares, this is like 2 squares. We'll leave it be. Boost defense, and for Rachel, let's buy some for Charlie. Charlie horse. Okay, yeah. Now, she could definitely use all the range she can get. That hardly did anything, but yeah, let's give her like an upgrade to that as well. Wait, are the rest of them? Oh yeah, there's just 1000. Wait, let me go ahead and upgrade Charlie a little bit and then we can think about everything else. Now firepower, definitely the SMG would require all the firepower it can get. And number of rounds, greater number of rounds is always better. Range would be important, pretty important for this guy. Okay, what else? Accuracy. Rate of fire, I feel like that might be important, but let me put something on myself right now. Number of rounds? I honestly don't know. Rate of fire? Rate of fire, I feel like it's pretty good as is. These are getting expensive by the minute. The only thing that I can afford, I can't afford anything here. So I guess we'll be splurging on this guy. Either this guy or the other one. Accuracy. I mean, it is pretty accurate, just the range sucks is all. Let's give him some more range for that. And, alright. Now, we only got like 7 rounds for this. Well, we got some more now. In case we run out of ammunition for our primary weapon here. And this gun has nothing, there's no other way to restock ammunition, so we might as well just, yeah, proceed ahead.
Hey, what are you trying to do?
Stop getting in my way, bitch. I mean, this is your terrain, Rachel. Why are you struggling so much? Anything over there? Nothing that I can see. This corner is clear as well. Definitely something over there. I just can't see whatever it is. Oh, there you are. If you say so. Hey, a dossier. So I suppose we are headed the right way here. We just needed to take like a little detour around the area.
Hold on a second.
Is that another Grand Lancer?
Oh, you've got to be joking.
Is that like a Grand Spider or something? What's going on here?
Oh man, let the good times roll!
You call this a good time?
No quips from the Brit about how he's the one commanded. Oh shit. I guess we're not taking this boss out yet. You just hurt me for no reason there. I just keep getting hurt for no reason. The game takes over cutscene and hurts me. It's the first time I saw a QTE like that.
Team! Fall back to the alley! Shit! Bloody great spider, I didn't see that coming. Seems the Ministry of Homeland Affairs is stepping things up. From here on, security can only get tighter. Well, I'm glad you understand. USA, Britain, China, whoever. None of that matters while we're on this mission. We're a Rust crew and we have to support each other. So I'm counting on you in particular, Sergeant. They do call you the survivor for a reason, right?
Everybody's
Save your thanks for after the mission, Sergeant. Also, kinda creepy. Alright, let's go. And avoid fighting that monstrosity if possible. Got it? If only we always agreed so easily. It would seem there's only one way we can go now, and that would be up into this building.
So, getting these two in a single team actually helps.
Get out onto the rooftop.
Right. With gaining
looks
trust.
Like we can get to the station via the rooftops. Move out.
Okay, one down. Who's next? Have we done yet? Thank you. Okay, time to shoot the engines.
Sound coverage. We'll watch the right, you mind the left.
Okay, we're out of ammo. But we need to figure out some way to. Alright. Oh wait. There was like a prompt there. He was prompting us to speak a bit. And we totally missed that. If you say so, boss. Holy shit. I literally got... I'm glad to see that these guys... You almost got hit by my fire there, Rachel. You need to chill out. Looks like I'm getting it, getting that guy. Good to know, I actually managed to get him. What about strange though?
It takes more than this to keep me down.
Where are the guns? Why do I have no guns?
Just a bit more to go.
Finally some ammo. Thank God. Coming, 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 son. I just got some ammo back. What is that? Oh, more ammo. Amazing. Excuse me, dude. Why are we taking cover again? Oh, that's why. This place sucks. I mean, a long-range battle in this place totally sucks. Sorry, grabbing CQC for this section. Not a bright idea at all. Look at that guy, my god. Shock troopers indeed. That was shocking. You know what? Charge.
Understood.
Got it.
You guys are better suited to like close combat, so I'll just let you guys do your thing.
Bloody hell.
Never surrender.
Never surrender indeed. That thing seems like pretty easily killable with the...
The objective's coordinates lie ahead. Dan, get that shutter open.
What do I have to do it?
Incoming!
I lost the minigun in the process. Run, 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 run! Holy shit. Am I gonna get separated from them? I feel like that is the case, yes.
Whoa!
Hello?
This could be a problem.
Oh, right. What is this?
Ah!
I've been waiting for this moment for a long time now.
Can you all hear me?
Yep.
You holding up, Charlie?
It takes more than this to keep me down. There's other things to do first! Oi, Rachel! Are you alright?
I'm fine. It takes more than this to kill me.
It takes more than this to keep me down.
You guys literally...
This is HQ. Come in.
Okay, so what am I supposed to do?
Hear me?
This is Rachel. We hear you.
That one's known as a spider. It was designed for defending bases. It appears they've taken the trouble to move it off coastal defense just for you.
Okay, so what should we do?
To support its body, each leg should be fitted with a sizable drive system. First, find those drive systems and destroy them.
You're saying it's just us on our own?
Yes. You were chosen because I thought you could handle it. Best of luck to you.
Great! This won't be easy. You don't have a choice. Dan, did you hear that? Focus on the drive systems in its leg.
It's visible! That glowing thing is the drive system!
What glowing thing? I don't see the glowing thing there.
No! Its armor's too tough! Dan, are you alright? Do you need my help? Please, try to be careful. If you die, then we're all in a pickle.
Really? Well, where's this?
That leg is useless now. Looks like we stopped it. Now's our chance.
For now.
No, its armor's too tough. This thing needs its armor stripped.
I sort of wasted like two good shots there. So which was totally my bad, but okay, I need more ammo for this.
Dan, look! That's some pretty handy stuff! Just take those supplies!
Okay, I need to get a cover.
No! Its armor's too tough! This thing needs its armor stripped!
Yes, 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 I know. Okay, we need to move. Holy shit. So, where is the rest of the ammo drop? is what I'm wondering. I can't find any more ammo right now. Charlie horse.
Can you help?
Of course I can.
I should have saved my breath. You're good.
Via the lasers all over the place.
I thought it was all over.
Never say never.
Dad, there's some rockets here. Remember that when you run out.
All right, I'll remember that. Okay, I need to run. Those things seem homed on to me. Homed on into me.
A targeting laser. We're in trouble if it locks on.
Dad, as it did.
Dad, there's some rockets here. Remember that when you run out.
All right, coming. Ooh, shit. Okay.
Axel, get away from there. That'll be
incoming missile.
Wait, do I not have? Oh, right.
Rachel, holy get away shit. From there. You'll be crushed.
Am I dead?
We're in trouble if it locks on.
Not really, not yet.
Dan, it's targeting you. Take cover, quick.
Incoming missile.
Okay, we need to get a move on. We're getting crushed otherwise.
A targeting laser. A massive drive system on its belly! We must destroy it!
Ah! A targeting system! Dan, it's got you targeted! Take cover! Hurry!
I wish...
Missiles! Everyone!
Yeah,
Rachel,
I don't...
Are you alright?
I'm not really getting a chance to take over there.
I found some rockets, Dan!
I sure would love some right about now. Okay, we need to get a move off. If you say so, bro. So where are the missiles? I do recall there being some over there, but apart from that, I mean, never have I seen a boss so tame. I'm all out of bullets.
Oi, Rachel, are you alright?
I'm fine. It'll take more than this to kill me.
If you say so. Alright. What about the others? Where are the rest of those
gotta do something quickly.
Cores there? You guys better move. You guys are on the verge of food.
Need some help.
Fast work, Sergeant. Keep it up.
Huh. I should have
count on you.
Really?
We did it! It's not going to move anymore.
Really? I feel like it is. I mean, I feel like it's certainly moving about right now, you know? Small boost, small boost. Holy shit.
We did it! It's not going to move anymore.
If you say so, boss. Oh, wait, those things are actually bringing rockets for us. That's nice. That's one more leg crippled. Now all we need to do is manage to cripple that leg.
That thing is still operational!
Of course it is. Now where did these things hide? The damn rockets. Ah, one of them is right here. Which is amazing, because we could definitely use some rockets right about now. Another one of these bees, thank you. Okay, now then. That leg. Which of the legs require some assistance? And becoming inoperable. We'll literally... I mean, I sort of feel bad for this thing. Because we're practically... crippling it bit by bit.
Ha ha! easy.
Really? You guys literally almost died multiple times there.
Everybody alive? Holler if you're dead.
Everybody all right?
Looks like we got out of that unscathed.
I can't see a thing. The spider's a pain to the end.
Shit, I hope I never go up against one of these things again.
Dan.
What is it?
Something moving in the smoke.
Bear.
Goddamn scrapheads never know when to give up.
Pursue the unidentified shadow? Lead it ran away? That's interesting. That's really interesting.
This way.
If you insist. Well, they could have picked up more supplies there, but... Eve, what is that? Ooh, rockets. It would be lovely to blow up like a bunch of robots. And is that like the entrance to the underground mall? I guess.
You fell. Ready. On my side.
Contact!
Huh.
Never seen anyone beat a spider before.
They seem impressed.
What, that thing? That was, that was nothing, right?
Yeah. Bring it on. Bigger the better.
Look, kids, you shouldn't be hanging about. We're here on business, got it? Could be dangerous. Sod off.
We've been waiting here for hours, and that's all the things we get?
Sorry?
Your business is our business, tough guy. I'm here to take you to Mifune.
Interesting.
So follow me.
The real kicker would be if...
She just called me tough guy.
I think she did.
Come on, tough guy.
Watch your bloody kids.
The real kicker would be if Mifune is actually the guy we saw near the beginning of the game. Well, in the last chapter.
Which one of you is Charlie? So you must be Dan, the smart one. Welcome to Shibuya, I'm Yuki.
Aren't you a little young to be running errands for a gangster?
I'm 15.
I don't mind her. She's just a farm girl from the paddy fields. She doesn't get out to the big city much.
Screw you, Yankee.
So this is what? Some kind of black market?
Kind of. You can get anything you want down here.
So I see.
Including crabs.
So what? Doesn't the government care about all this?
The Ministry of Homeland Affairs sends security robots down here sometimes, but they only really care about their city. As far as they're concerned, we can starve down here.
I'm guessing the feeling's mutual, huh?
Okay, this actually seems like a nice place to stop this game, but, well, the chapter hasn't ended yet, so I don't really know what to do. I'll just keep playing. I don't really see any weapons terminals or anything here, like shopping terminals, I mean.
This area appears to be Mifune's turf. Information can be sniffed out in places like this. Dan, why don't you go scouting on your own a bit? That's good. You should. But don't get into any trouble. You don't need the bother.
Mm-hmm. Interesting, you can actually talk to everybody.
This sure is a lively place, but I don't think I could ever fit in here. How about you? You probably like it here. Thought so. You've been grinning ever since we got here. And there are so many... ladies of class. Well, don't mind me. Go do your thing.
Well, best to be honest with everybody. No need to kiss ass. So this is Rachel, by the way. Ah, there she is. Can't even run at this point.
I guess slums have the same feel no matter where you go. Makes you feel a little nostalgic, don't you think?
I don't know, has... I don't think... this guy, Dan, has ever been in the slum. Let's go with nope.
No? Maybe it depends on where you grew up. This is my first time here, but it doesn't feel that way. It's like I've been here before. It almost reminds me of home.
Understandable.
Hey, man. You aren't from around here, are you? Got any money? I'm not looking for a handout. Got something good to sell. 500 credits, and it's yours.
What exactly do you have?
Nice doing business with you. Here you are.
Trust enhancement. Ooh.
Enjoy it, fool.
Makes people trust me better, huh?
He's keeping his head above the water in the slums right here. You can get your hands on almost anything, for better or for worse. Often the latter.
So I don't really know what this... Oh yeah, I totally forgot to equip my friends with stuff. Let's go ahead and do that. skill settings. Right. Let's get this onto you. Alright, and then this Big Bow. Big Bow already has everything. Faye also has quite a bit of stuff there. Dan. Danny boy. Let us go ahead and put this on you. And then this. Rescue speed. I see. Keep forgetting to save the changes. Dan, finally. Wait, that's Danny boy. Right. Who's this guy? Charlie. Charlie horse. Alright. So this is like a trust and enhancement. You know, I might as well go ahead and... We don't really have the space for that one, do we? That's really the primary issue here. Protective coating. So recovery rate is 1.2, health is plus 10. Maybe we could trade in the reload speed for this. I don't really know, to be honest. Wait. I did not mean to do that, but here we are. Yes, let's try that. Trust just 5%. Yeah, that's not really all that impressive. I'll just keep this here. Equip and... Yeah, I suppose that's it. We don't really have anything else for anybody. I guess these guys are done talking. I'll go meet them when I'm ready. There seems to be something here.
I really don't care for all this. But know your enemy, I guess.
I'm still looking around, talking to different people.
Oh, hello, honey. Looking for a good time? I can give you a good deal.
yeah.
Just browsing? You can keep walking then. You're bad for business.
Yeah, no.
Don't keep the boss waiting. Get Yuki to take you. Chop chop.
I'll think about it. I'll take your advice into consideration there.
Sorry, all booked up. Too bad too, because I would have given a stud like you a free sample.
Who are you people? You don't look like the resistance.
We're not.
You're here to enjoy yourselves, no?
Alright, Big Bow, what do you have for me?
How about that sweet thing there, Dan? Could be a bargain. We got some time still. Wanna get a little action in, partner?
Yeah, nah.
Since when were you so damned uptight? What a downer. You're too young to worry.
Looks like Big Bow is headed for some action there. this guy. Can't tell, like, yeah.
Hey there, guy. Looking mighty cut. Masaneri, right?
Not exactly.
To see Mr. Mifune, right? Then you be straight up and truthful with the man. Lying to him won't get you anywhere. You try to play him, you'll pay. Get it?
Gotcha. Thanks for the word of advice.
This way!
Alright, Yuki, I'm coming. Now, question is, why is he like stuck like that? Wait. Yeah, the shop right here. Shot protection 2 for Dan, only 10%. Max number of grenades by 1. Yeah, I don't really know. Medi pouch 1 for Dan only. Allows move who it gets to be carried. Could be useful actually, especially in boss fights, I feel like. But 25%, that's insane. Okay, yeah, I'll take this, and we already have this, so I don't feel like I need it. 20%, cool. Heavy gunner, medi pouch. Max number of first aid gets by 1. Right. That boosts base health by 12%, I guess. For Rachel, and sure, let's buy everything for everybody. I mean, these things are pretty cheap anyway. From what I feel like. Is what I feel like, rather. Yeah, let's splurge some money here. And that's all we have here. Let's head into upgrades and spend the rest. I would probably like to increase my firepower a little. And the accuracy, definitely. Alright, we're all out of money. Thank you, everybody. So with that being said, let us go ahead and lose, that's fine. Yeah, let's go ahead and update our status again. Skill settings, vitals boost, yeah, base health by 10%. What is this? Shot protection 1, shot protection 2, defensive ability, bulletproof skin 1, defensive ability 10%, defense by 10%. That's actually, yeah, we had that, didn't we? Trust enhancement, increases max number of grenades by 1. Actually, for this guy is pretty much cool for now, but I would like to start switching these guys up a bit. Vitals boost 1, health increases by 10%, that is definitely useful. So I'll just go ahead and slap that on here. And then we've got like defense, rescue speed. I would actually prefer this over the rescue speed. Should we go ahead and use this then? Rescue advantage. And that is auto repair. So basically, if we are to use this, we'll have to get rid of the health recovery rate thing. Because, or we could just use the other two. One of them is like a health mod, the other is like rescue speed. Instead, yeah, let's go with that. Whoops. Yeah. Excuse me there. We traded in health for defense. Pretty sure one of them is inferior to the other, but here we go. Okay, so what can you do? Health by 12%, that is definitely impressive. That is most likely for defense, and that is most likely for reload speed. Okay, auto repair 1. Increases the effectiveness of healing 1.2 times the normal rate. That is good. Medi pouch. You know what? Let's keep it here. And I feel like health plus 12 is better than defense plus 8. And then apart from that, let us go to Big Bowl and yeah, let's look at his skills. What can we alter for him? Giga Strength 2, Giga Strength 4. Okay. Nanomachine that improves base health by like 25%, but that will of course come at the cost of defense here. And then there's the Medi Pouch. Bar Boost 2. Yeah, I suppose we could make it work actually. Medi Pouch here, and Bar Boost here. So what have we got here? So basically first aid plus 1, melee attack power plus 20, health 25, defense 15. It actually sounds good. Bow actually sounds more well balanced right now. Fae. What can we do for you? Is the question. Okay, sniping accuracy plus 10%, bulletproof coating, defensive abilities plus 8. And what's this? Evasive ability. How do you even evade in this game is something that I want to learn. Let's keep this here for now, because I don't know how you evade in this game. Keep forgetting to save there. I guess that's all we have for the time being. Alright, let's head back. The camera sort of stuck to this over-the-shoulder look for now.
Dan, wait!
What is it?
Take a look at this.
Who's that poor sod?
This is none of our business. Let's go. That's
the gun, the weapon seal? Oh.
Yeah, a hollow child. According to the kids, he was buried under the rubble left after we took down that spider.
Naruhodo na. Konna no mita koto ne. Orera mo odorokimashita yo.
Oi, kyū ni nan nan da? Hanashite kure. Ora dou suru kita?
Ah? Koitsu jibun no shōtai ga wakatte ne no ka?
Sono yō de.
Oi, ore no mei miro. Yōku miru nda.
Reflective sunglasses right there.
どうも。よくできてやる。よせ、親父に見せる前に壊れちまう。
Dan!
Hey, Scraphead, over here!
I don't want to die.
You won't. Only humans can die.
What? Where am I?
A hollow child. That's what we call you.
You've been programmed to think you're human, but you're not. Intervening like that was rash. The last thing we need is more attention from the cops and Yakuza.
Maybe. But it makes me wonder.
What?
How many more hollow children are walking among us? Come on. Mifune's waiting for us.
Right.
Man, the stuff in this game gets literally got very heavy very quickly.
You better disappear quick. We don't need security units sniffing around here.
Right. Anything you guys would like to add? Apparently not. Can't even run right here. Missing shift tells me about the status of my... Oh, I see. I think that these guys have
no,
to add.
Stay back! I want nothing to do with you people!
Goddamn Americans! Always making a mess in someone else's backyard! Well, go on! Don't keep boss Mifune waiting any longer!
Right.
Robots that look just like humans? What's the world coming to? Where the hell did they come from?
I would like to say though, I mean, why are they being so cold towards a robot? It has sentience.
It's not like I've never seen a guy shot to death, but a robot committing suicide? Now that's a first. Never even heard of such a thing.
I mean, that's exactly the point. That thing is sentient. Why treat it so poorly just because it's not flesh and blood? Just like the rest of you. At any rate, let's go and get this then.
Wow, Dan. You're really an awesome soldier. I'm surprised. And on closer inspection, you're kind of cute. Listen, you can be my boyfriend. Wanna go out with me?
Not really.
Oh, is that so? Oh wait, maybe you have a girlfriend already. Is it that girl with the black hair?
Sorry to disappoint. Not at all true.
Really? I was just thinking she looks like your type.
I'm 15 is a little too young for me.
Mifune's expecting you. You ready?
Yes. Yeah.
Then let's go!
Give me a second there.
Hey Yuki, you here for Mifune?
Yep, got some people he wants to meet.
Strange looking group. Okay, doors opening.